Being an Afghan citizen and Afghan woman, my message to the UN and European Union and IMF. Women in Afghanistan is fully optimistic the bright future of Afghanistan in government of Taliban. And we request to support the Taliban government in Afghanistan as Afghan Taliban is assuring the UN rights and women rights in Afghanistan. So we are optimistic for the prosperous and peaceful Afghanistan in Taliban government. And world should sustain its political, diplomatical and economical support to Taliban government. And we request to the United Nations, European Union and all international communities not leave Afghanistan as we are facing economical crisis. So women in Afghanistan is requesting to the Afghan citizen they should not afraid from Taliban government and they must have to continue their daily routine works, schools, universities and institutions and other organization needs to be reopened like previous government. And Afghan Taliban is also assuring the safety of every Afghan citizen. So we do not supposed to leave our country. It need to us and afraid from Taliban government. We need to play positive and vital role for our country. And inshallah, I am sure in this government, Afghanistan will be counted in a developed